What's up, yo? This is 2K Returner, and with me is Master Corey.
Yo, what's up, everybody? How y'all doing?
Okay, so let's get this started. So we're up against Placido, this zero-wing, cat-looking face droider. So this is my insect deck. His deck is buggy, basically. So what? Oh, he's going to do terraforming. Okay, so what is he going to bring? Oh, Mechlord. Yeah, he has a stupid Mechlord deck. Never really liked Mechlords. Okay, so that's what he's going to do. Okay.
What is he got in his eye?
He's an android, I think.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm going to set this down. My Swarm of Locusts. Bottomless Shifting Sand. So I can't really do much. So I am going to end my turn. As long as I got my Needleworm. Dark Hole, really? Come on!
Stupid.
Well, I'm going to do this. Bottomless Shifter. Basically, if I have more than four cards in my hand, I can destroy the monster with the, I think the lowest attack, maybe? Or highest attack, one of them. So I am going to summon my Pinch Hopper. Yeah, with the highest attack on the field. So as long as I have to have more than four cards in my hand, so at least five. So I'm going to, that grasshopper did well. So now I am going to, in my turn. So now what he got?
Oh, wise, bad.
Wise core? Okay. Chaos Blast. Okay. Destroys that card. Oh, great. Now he brings out all of the Weisel. The reason why I hate that, because Weisel core, you just load up the field with just basically Weisel. More like Weasel.
Good one, man. Weasel.
That's totally what it is. Oh, come on! And the effect of... Okay, then. So now I'm going to get wrecked. Yeah, that's what I said. And I got wrecked. So, wait a moment. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. Well, I like that card because it's a special summon. That card got destroyed, so... The card from my deck, I am going to bring out on this card. Really? What was that about? That does not make sense. Oh yeah, on the way to destruction. Yeah, I show you. Yeah. And so the one thing is that I do like is that if that one card gets destroyed in that deck, they all go to the graveyard. So I am going to
gamble card.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's what happened. So that card basically destroyed one of the highest attack power, and that has to be on the field for all of them all the other cards that be on the field. And because that card's not on the field, they all get destroyed.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Two needleworms. So I'm just going to put that down. Limiter reverse. Oh, yeah, that card. So then he's going to summon his Weasel core again. I knew it. He's going to bring it out again. And because it's less than 1,500 attack power, my bottomless trap hole is not going to work against him. Oh, he puts it in defense. Oh, yeah, that's the quickest way to bring out his Weasel army. More like Weasel army.
Man, he's roasting your enemy.
Yeah, he hasn't seen roasted yet because I'm about to infest his whole crew. We'll have him buggy like a messed up computer. Oh, but guess what? Bottomless trap hole, Droida. Bye. You do not get to summon. Oh, Earthbound God. Unfortunately, I cannot summon him. But what I can do is put those two cards down. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. This is my Needlewing.
Needleworm?
Okay, so now he can't summon. I'm not worried about that because, Desert Protector. Okay, let me flip these up. Top 5 cards says graveyard. Yeah, very pleased. Then do it again. So 10 cards. So, and then I'm going to summon him. Tribute 2. Really? Are you serious, bruh? That's not right. No. All my base are belong to me.
What?
Oh, he can't do nothing. Good. Oh, a tuner.
That's a
protector.
What is that?
What? See what I got.
That's a
protector. Flashing. Jade Knight. No, this is a flashing Jade Dragon, I think. That's what I got that Synchro for. So. Okay, so what he gonna do now? Terraform. Why does he need another Terraform? Terraforming. That does not make any sense.
He's got, trying to cheat you.
Yeah, he... Whatever. Man-eater bug. Nice. So, I can't do anything. I could, but I'm not going to at the moment. What? He's not attacking. Okay.
That picture, though.
Yeah. Oh! I'm gonna set that. Man, what else am I gonna do? No. Can't do anything right now. a specific setup that I'm going to try to do. He's down to 8 cards. He might deck out. Wait a moment. Really? He's not attacking? Okay, good. Oh, I got my Swarm Scarabs. Yeah, they don't have any monsters on the field, so... I'm going to, summon my Millennial Scorpion. Flip summon this. And special summon, Xyz summon, Flashing J-Dragon. Time to take off every Zig. Flashing Jade Dragon Stardust. Now it's time to attack. Yeah, you got wrecked, mate.
Damn!
So, since his Wyzel army is gone, he basically has no defense, and I'm about to destroy all his bases. Huh? What? Okay, whatever. I'm not worried about it. And okay, then whatever. It served its purpose. So I'm just gonna go about my business. And his deck is getting smaller. That needleworm just destroyed him. Unfortunately, I can't summon my Earthbound Ruler yet because I don't... wait a moment. Yeah, he has a field card. He has a field monster on... And he has a field magic card. And so I can summon him. So what I'm going to do is this. Earthbound God... Are you serious? Come on!
Damn. That's messed up.
Nah, that's not right. Well, at least he destroyed that. Oh, heck no!
Hey, you killed that, man.
But you know what? He has, five cards left. And I have 3 needleworms. I haven't drawn my other needleworm yet. Oh, Monster Reborn. Okay. Who can I actually bring out? Oh, there we go. Bring him out again. Another one of them? Heck no. Ta-da, no, no, no.
Hey, man.
I'm super mad right now. 2 of them, and I got wrecked twice.
You go impressions, bro. That's all I'm going to say there.
Yeah.
But this kid's trying you.
And I feel like I'm going to get enough to bring out my mother spider, because he's really getting on my last nerves. Well, bottomless shifting sand, you know, I don't really need it anymore. Oh, there goes my needleworm. It's over. It's over. Next turn, GG. He's going to deck out. But for right now, I am going to... attack his life points directly. Get wrecked.
Nice.
Okay. So, come on. Come on, Cletus. Where's your gloating now, cats? Yeah, he can't do nothing now because he's on a run. Oh, just when I needed a field spell card, that would have protected my earthbound god. Well, it doesn't matter now because it's game over. Watch this. I don't really need to attack. Well, I just put that down just because. For great justice. For great justice. Yep. Run out of the cards to draw. Game over.
That quick.
Yeah. That's why I like Needleworm.
Man. That was a good game, man. Y'all both gave it each other at the same time. You gotta come out on top, man. That was a good match, though. And the longest match I've ever seen, man.
Yeah, the problem was with that Weasel deck. That Mech Lord was getting on my nerves. And the only defense I had was that Needleworm. And just like, basically, I made him drop 15 cards. 5, 10, 15 of Needleworms. Like, top 5 cards of their deck.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, he's down 15 cards. And within those 15 cards was probably another Weasel. I'm saying Weasel. I know it's Weasel. But, I like to mess with
Weasel. Weasel, anyway. Weasel, same difference. A little bit.
Yeah, I mean, the thing is that he probably had another one in those 15 cards, but I basically destroyed his deck. And that's where I was going for. He basically destroyed my chump card, which was that Earthbound God Uru, that Mount of the Bound Creator would have protected me. Protected him, but it didn't come out when I wanted it to, so whatever. He got decked out. So, we are done with this commentary, and we'll see you next time.
Take care, y'all.